Hi and welcome to Katameta Stories. Shall we try some chicken fry today? Marinate boneless chicken with salt, pepper powder, red chili flakes, oregano, vinegar, soya sauce and an egg. Refrigerate this for 3 to 4 hours. To maida, add corn flour, red chili powder and salt. Mix well. Dip the marinated chicken pieces into maida corn flour mixture. Then in the egg and finally coat it with crushed corn flakes. Repeat this process for all your chicken pieces. The corn flakes coated chicken pieces can be kept in the fridge and fried as when needed. Heat oil in a kadai. Deep fry the chicken pieces until golden brown. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Enjoy your fried chicken with some mayonnaise or tomato ketchup.